What can I do for ye?
Well?
I can help ye. If it's music that you're after, just leave it to me and the lads.
Thank you.
dear. Oh my, you startled me. Whatever could the problem be?
I have a favor to ask.
No, I do not mind at all. We'll play our songs and have a ball.
My friends do not seem to object. We will help you, Tobli.
We shall present a great event.
We'll get Mola real gas, you'll see, eh?
Yes, it will be a brilliant finale for our doomed kind.
Doomed?
If only all the faith had stayed, the woods would never, ever fade.
But it looks like we'll be meeting our end someday soon.
Thank you for finding the truth.
Ha!
So what's next?
Effortless.
Ah, the Lady Yuna. As you can see, I have decided to reopen the Makalanya Travel Agency. I have come here to inspect the agency and train my employees. To receive a visit from the Lady Yuna so soon after reopening is most auspicious. I appreciate your patronage.
You wouldn't happen to have any LeBlanc Syndicate uniforms for sale?
Sadly, my establishment does not deal in such wares. But that reminds me of something Nadala said. It seems Syndicate members have been spotted in the desert.
In the desert, huh?
Should your travels take you in that direction, why don't you try excavating? Of course, we'd happily purchase anything you found at a fair price. I am honored to be able to offer assistance to you on your journey.
Everyone's staring. You're famous, Yuni. Better get used to it.
All I want's some peace and quiet.
Poor thing. She's led such a sheltered life.
Maybe she's getting old.
Who's getting old?
Leader of the machine faction. He can be kind of annoying, but he's all right.
Okay, let's do some interviews. Bring it!
Yeah, he seems all right.
Oh,
I rigi gemneto e donje fa three people. Oh, how we kyok the guardian?
Kippel! Huh?
Hello.
You, here for an interview?
Uh-huh.
The Great High Summoner wants an interview?
Former Summoner.
Hmm. All right, follow me. Never been this close to a celebrity before.
That's nice.
I could get used to this.
Let's not.
Well, if it isn't Sid's girl, how you been?
Hey, I have a name.
Huh, brother doing okay?
Same as ever. Buddy's around too.
Same as ever's right.
You!
Hey, nice to meet you.
Huh?
We're here for the interview.
Right, the interview. You sure you want to dig? Because we're talking about the desert, ladies. Not exactly a picnic. All right, you're hired. Welcome.
Huh?
You are hired. Don't know why a superstar like you would want to play in the sand. Well, do what you gotta do. Anyways, I've done what I can. Dig to your heart's content.
Thanks.
Show this letter to a woman named Nadala. You'll find her in the Beaconel Desert. Happy digging!
I'm busy, so make it fast, okay? I've got lots to excavate and no one to do it.
Uni, show her Gipple's letter.
Oh, so you're the new guys.
That's us.
Nice to meet you.
I guess the High Summoner's hard up too. Well, don't be expecting any special treatment.
Right.
We'll send you out there by hover. Go talk to the pilot about it. Oh, before you start digging, I'd really like you to go check out the oasis for me. Some strange stuff's been washing up there lately. I'd appreciate it if you looked into it.
Meeting you here. You can lead a gullwing to water, but you can't make it drink.
Say, those are nice uniforms.
Enough of this nonsense.
Perfect.
We're off to Chateau LeBlanc.
Let's settle the score.